Remember in kindergarten when I couldn't pronounce your name? I couldn't say my A's, so I called her Nini. And it just
sort of stuck. Never really loved the name Nina anyway. We're friends, right? Buddies.
Get it. Friends. Hey, it's me, your buddy. Townie, Nini hardcore friends on me.
I met somebody else at camp. I didn't plan.
Wait, is this a joke?
Still talking here.
Heart is breaking. Please. Tell me you're joking.
Yeah, and Ricky, you know what you did. Or what you did.
I couldn't give you anymore.
Even if you never said the L word,
I'm still shaking.
That doesn't mean that you don't. Maybe it just means you're waiting for the right time to say it, so that everyone could hear it. Don't. Not. Chelsea, couldn't even say I love you when you wrote me that song.
I'm sorry that I let you go.
Only had a heartbreak. And you can shut up now.
I'm sorry that the
I know we're not a couple anymore, okay? I get that. Very clear. I thought there was a little trust left between us. You know, I thought they still meant something to you.
I just can't do this right now.
Fine.
I let you go. I'm sorry that I
can't. First crush.
Well, actually, she was my second. I always believed in you, in us, even if I sucked at showing it.
You can always talk to me about anything, anytime.
My mom moved out 2 weeks ago, and she's already got a new boyfriend. Sound familiar?
Whoa, no, he seems a little nervous.
Why? What happened?
Well, if things ever get really tense, you know, you can always hang here. And cry about them, and then contact and tell you your best friends.
And all my brothers
and all my singing with you like that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Kind of
killing it.
Like a drama
song? It's in Denver.
Oh. I'm sorry that I let you go.
Please don't cry.
I'm sorry that the feeling shows.
I think maybe it's time to
move on. But I just wasn't there. I'm reminded of the fool I was. I cut you off and fall.
We're back.
I just can't kiss
you. I let you go.
No, I see. You don't take anything seriously. You just, you coast. And the second someone asks you to make a commitment, you make a joke. Or you sink into some imaginary hole in the floor.
I didn't sink. Nini, I just wasn't ready to say then. But I went to that audition to show you.
Because you met someone else. You wanted to drag me back into 10th grade like my summer had never happened.
But you're like one in a million people.
Yeah.
I'm sorry that the feeling
I felt like we kind of shared like a moment. Or
I just wasn't there.
Hey, are you okay? I just almost did something really stupid. Do you want to talk about it? No, it's over. It's just a moment.
I'm sorry that I let you go. I'm sorry that I care.